Are you sure this is what you really want?
Yes. Marry me, and then you'll see I am the best at everything, including commitment. The union of Queen Whatever Watanabe and Bruce Margolis Batman. I will say it is nice that you have a vegan option, but we're gonna have to reprint these all in black.
Bam!
I like it.
And instead of releasing doves, how about bam? Ta-da!
Sweet. Oh, I got it. What if, instead of throwing a bouquet, if I throw a batarang, and whoever's chest it lodges in is the next to get married?
Love it, babe.
I did not expect this to be so much fun. I mean, who'd have thought that this incorrigible gadabout would ever tie the knot?
I mean, this morning I was all alone, living in a giant palace with only a fussy British servant and no one who could really relate to me.
I can really relate to that.
But along the way, it got real.
So real.
Look at us, two different worlds, two people who just need someone who understands us
to find real happiness. Whoa, jinx.
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 To be your special best partner.
I do. No, my queen. No. Oh, my queen. No. Don't leave me! My queen! Love's not real, I just wanna eat carbs past the ice cream.
I'm not a thing you can just use to fill emotional voids with.
You better believe it, sister.
Whoa, who is this guy?
So you can see him? Oh, I was so worried he was just a projection of what my ego needs deep down, but no, he's real, cool!
I am so disappointed in myself. Guess you're gonna have to become me. The hard way. Ain't something a couple of years in Undar of the Dryar system won't fix.
No, Rex! Or me, or you! Please, no! No!
One love.
So, wait, what are you doing?
Can't be this hopeless, can it? Guess your so-called friends didn't save you after all.
Oh yeah? Huh? Who you calling so-called?
Lucy, you saved me!
Can we be special best friends still?
Forever.